फर्स्ट स्टैंडर्ड इंग्लिश ग्रामर पार्ट ऑन टॉप। हाय स्टूडेंट्स, इन लास्ट क्लास वी लर्न्ड इक इम इन फैमिली वर्ड्स एंड आल्सो ऑप ऑट फैमिली वर्ड्स। ओके, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अग and family words. Shall we learn ug family words, kids? See the picture. What is this? This is a bug. Okay, bug means a small insect. Okay, kids, now see the spelling. B U G, bug. Okay, B U G, bug. Now see the second picture. What are they doing, kids? They are hugging each other. Hug means tightly in one's arm to express their affection. Okay, shall we learn the spelling of hug? H U G, hug. See again, kids, H U G, hug. Can you identify this one, kids? What is this? Yes, this is a mug. Okay, mug means a large cup with a handle. People use a mug to drink tea or coffee. Now see the spelling of mug. M U G, mug. Okay, now say again, M U G, mug. Now see this picture. What is this? This is a rug. Rug means carpet. Okay, rug means carpet. It is used for covering a floor. Okay, it is a thick material. Now see the spelling. R U G, rug. R U G, rug. Okay, kids,
see the words, kids. B U G, bug. Okay, next word, H U G, hug. Next one, M U G, mug. The last one, R U G, rug. Now see the four words: bug, hug, mug, rug. These four words are ending with ug sound. Okay, U G, ug, U G, ug, U G, ug. So these are called ug family words. Okay, these are called ug family words. Okay, kids,
next we are going to learn un family words. Okay, now what is he doing? He is playing with a ball. It is full of fun. Fun means enjoyment. Okay, now see the spelling, kids. F U N, fun. F U N, fun. Now see this picture. This is a gun. Okay, this is a gun. It is a weapon. It is making a loud and a sharp noise. Okay, now see the spelling. G U N, gun. Okay, G U N, gun. Do you like these, kids? What is this? This is a bun. Okay? It is a small cake. It is containing dried fruit. Shall we learn the spelling of bun? B U N, bun. Okay? B U N, bun. Now see the last picture. What is this? This is a sun. Sun is also a star. Okay? We get light and heat from the sun. Now see the spelling. S U N, sun. Okay? S U N, sun. Now see the words, kids. F U N, fun. G U N, gun. B U N, bun. S U N, sun. Okay, these four words are ending with un sound. Okay, so these four words are called un family words.
Going to do one activity. Okay, to see, six words are given in the bracket. Okay, now we are going to write ug family words here and un family words here. Okay, kids, now see the first word, B-U-G, bug. Okay, where should we write? Here or here? Yes, we should write here. B-U-G, bug. Now see the second one, G-U-N, gun. Which apple contains un family words? Here, G-U-N, gun. Next, M-U-G, mug. Where should we write? In first apple, M U G, mug. See the fourth word, sun. What is this? S U N, sun. We should write S U N, sun here, because this apple contains sun family words. Now see, R U G, rug. Where should we write? Here or here? Yes, we should write here. R U G, rug. Now see the last word, B-U-N, bun. Where should we write? Here or here? In the second apple. We should write B-U-N, bun here. Now see again, B-U-G, bun, M-U-G, mug, R-U-G, rug. Okay, this apple contains our family words. Now see here, G-U-N, gun, S-U-N, sun, B-U-N, bun. This apple contains and family words. Okay, kids?
Okay, kids. Thank you for listening. We will meet in next class. Bye.